An overnight car crash sent four people to the hospital this morning. It happened on East Ben White near I-35. First responders say one person has life-threatening injuries. There's no word yet on what caused that crash.